Find peace anywhere you come from. Could I up, you could I down. Blessings on my nation.
You finally had a chance now to come into an official Trinidad and Tobago camp out of two international games. What does this feel like for you and what does it mean?
It's a very big opportunity for me. I'm just very happy to be here with the squad and to be able to live this experience and just keep on growing as a player, and obviously to represent Trinidad is a lot of pride for me and my family.
6 months ago, would you have thought in your wildest dreams that this opportunity would come knocking so early?
Well, what I do is that I stay ready for anything so that when opportunities arise, I could seize and take my chance. So I don't know if I expected this to come so fast, but I was ready for it.
How would you describe yourself as a player? You know, we had a chance to see you in the St. Martin game. A lot of people were happy with what they saw, but you in particular, how would you describe yourself?
I describe myself as a player who likes to take risks, that brings the ball forward, and always looking to make a difference and first and foremost help the team to victory.
What's your journey been like? We know you were born in France. Your mom is Trinidadian.
Yes.
You had the experience, you know, in France to develop yourself, then you moved to the US, you know, with Sporting Kansas. Go through it for us.
So I'm born in France. My dad is from Guadeloupe and my mom is from Trinidad, and I grew up for the most part in the US. So I've moved around quite a lot, and I'm very privileged to have had the chance to live in many countries because I've gotten to see multiple cultures, have it be football-wise, off the field, and just very enriching.
Now that you're here, what are you hoping to achieve or to accomplish? Obviously, you know, the goal is always to play at the highest level, and your journey is ongoing right now. Tell us about, you know, what you're hoping to get out of this.
Of this in Jamaica? What I'm hoping is to be able to help the team to victory, to perform well for myself also, and to be able to show that Trinidad could play football.
What's it been like with your new teammates? You came into camp yesterday, you had a feel of what it is, you had one session under your belt. Tell us about that.
Well, the vibe is great. The vibe is great. The fellas, they really helped me join in the group and feel very comfortable. So far, so good.
The key for us in these two games, obviously the bigger picture is the two Nations League matches later in this month. What do you think is going to be the key for us in terms of what we're trying to get out of these two matches?
I think the key is going to be confidence. I know we'll be up against a big Jamaican team, but we need to have confidence in what we do and play our football, because if we go out there and do what we know how to do, we'll be able to pose lots of problems. My name is Kaile Auvray. I'm 18 years old. I'm with the Trinidad and Tobago national football team, and I'm really happy to be here and training to the bone.